Then out to center ice, intercepted by Rantanen, fires it ahead, and Mackinnon. Trying to get it around, Mikey Anderson does, swoops down low, backhand shot, save, score! Mikko Rantanen cleans up as Mackinnon took it right to the front of the paint. Rantanen with a loose puck delivers the goods, and the Avs have the 1-0 lead.
You know, I thought that St. Louis play was the best play I saw. Well, this one might take over. The defenseman just... I mean, you're... One moment for that young defenseman, Anderson, you're looking at Mackinnon. The next, your face is right into the boards. And then Mackinnon dances out front. Rantanen and Landeskog. I mean, these two guys, what they do well, Rantanen, they wait and read. They don't pressure Mackinnon. They go to the spots that they are so comfortable waiting for him to make his play.
For Mikko Rantanen. Yeah, Pete, it's his third goal of the season.
Yeah, but that's ridiculous.